everyone. Along with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our contest. Our game between the Toronto Maple Leafs and Winnipeg. Eddie, your sense on all this?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
The Jets get the first play. Score! It is 1-0, the visiting team. We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early and by the visitor?
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Turned away. Puck covered, whistle blown. 26 seconds. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. Little's tripped and a...